everyone, and welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome. My name is Naomi Boyer. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys some summer essentials from Boohoo. This video is sponsored by Boohoo. I know you guys love when I do these Boohoo videos, especially right now with everything going on, just because Boohoo is a very affordable place to shop and they have a lot of cute stuff. So I hope that I can help guide you through, navigate their website, show you the stuff that I got for the summer. I have everything from summer dresses to loungewear to beach cover up, everything in between. These are things that I think that you need this summer from Boohoo. So if you're interested in finding out what those items are, then please keep watching. All right, so starting off with this summer dress, I'm gonna do some summer dresses first and then we'll get into all the other stuff later. So I have a bunch of really easy breezy white summer dresses from Boohoo. This one I had to have. I just love dresses with silhouettes like this where it looks like you're wearing a top and a skirt. And I love when the skirt is roughly like this. It kind of reminds me of Love Shack Fancy. So you're definitely scoring with this dress because it's not gonna be that kind of price. It's gonna be very affordable. So let me just show you the details up close. So it has a basic sleeve right here and then overlapping, it has some ruffles. And then right down the center, it has some striping. And then the skirt is roughly and tiered, like I said. And it has some dotting, almost looks like polka dots. And the great thing about this dress is that it has an elastic waistband. So it's going to cinch your waist right here and give you some dimension. And then this is what the back of the dress looks like. It has kind of like a keyhole back right here. These are just the perfect dresses for summer just because you can just throw it on. It's super easy and it's very, very lightweight and breathable. And at the same time, it's still extremely, extremely cute. So for this dress, I got a size 4. All right, next up, I have this little shift dress, which kind of has a tiered section right here for a little poofy bottom right here. I forget what they call this type of dress, but I've been seeing it everywhere. It's super popular these days, and I think it's kind of perfect just because, you know, there are still those days, even though some of us are still in lockdown, there are still those days where we just want to go out, take a stroll, take a breather, and just throw on something cute, but not something over the top. And I feel like these dresses are perfect for just that. So obviously I got this one in white and I love that it has like a little puffy sleeve right here. I think they did a really good job with the sleeve detail because right here it has, I don't even know how to explain it, but a tighter wrist sleeve area. So this one just gets really exaggerated and I feel like that makes this dress look a lot more expensive than it really is. So that's a really nice detail and it's very, very breathable, very lightweight. So even though it is long sleeve, you're not gonna feel like suffocated. This is what the back looks like. Just love that puffy bottom right there. And so for this one, I also did get a size 4 and I believe this also comes in different colors. All right, this next dress I am so in love with. Let me come closer to show you all the little details that it has. So it's like a button-down shirt dress, but it's a little more form-flattering. I just added a belt because I wanted a little bit more cinching in my waist. But if you see closely, it has all of these little embroidery details right here. It has them going across the kind of décolleté right here and down at the center of the dress and even all throughout the bottom hem. That's what makes it look expensive. It buttons all the way down and then it just has a slight little ruffle skirt right at the bottom right here. And then this is what the back looks like. Very, very pretty. Again, very lightweight, very breathable. Perfect for summer. This could be your summer dress. Hopefully it's not too hot so you don't have to wear it with a belt, but I just like it with the belt. It also looks amazing without a belt. I paired it with heels, but then again I have some flats right here, so you can still wear any of the dresses that I showed you prior, including this one, with some flats to make it a little more casual. So you can see right here it already makes it a little less dressed up, but not too much. So it still looks really, really nice and really, really pretty. So if you want to do like a little brunch, maybe some hosting. So love this one. And I also got this one in a size 4. All right, next up we have some color. This is like a little dusty blue skater dress, which the color is just beautiful. So we have some puffy sleeves right here, which stand up really, really nicely actually. And the material for this one's really, really soft. Nothing heavy, and then it's just like a high neck, not really a high neck, more like a crew neck. And then I don't know if you guys can see up close, but it does have almost like a corset kind of detail right here. And then the skirt is kind of A-line, so it flares out a little bit, which kind of makes it a skater dress. So this is a side view, super, super cute. And then this is what the back looks like. Again, I got this one in a size 4 and it fits me perfectly. And I just feel like if you had a really fancy brunch you wanted to go to, this would be perfect. And this dress is great just because, like I mentioned earlier, it's nothing too heavy. I know it looks kind of fancy, but once you feel it, it's a little more toned down, so you're not going to feel too frou-frou in it at this time. This dress would also look really cute with white shoes and like a little white straw bag. And they also have other cute colors, like I think like a baby pink and a white one as well. So different color options, perfect for the summer. All right, so next up we have this maxi dress right here that I love. This also comes in different colors, but I just love this sage color right here. Now I know I'm wearing it with heels, and I'm only wearing it with heels just because it is a little bit long on me. I am only 5'1", so most people are taller than 5'1", so I'm sure this would be fine for you. Probably perfect length for you to wear with flat sandals, because that's how I would actually wear it, is with flat sandals to be more of a casual maxi look. That's what I was going for. It's like a ribbed all around maxi dress. I could not for the life of me decide between this and the black, but I'm glad I went with this. So it's really cool just because the neckline is almost like a boat neck type of neckline, which I feel like is why I wanted to go for this dress, just because the top portion of it was a little bit different, not just your plain tank casual weekend maxi dress. But then again, me wearing it with the heels, you could totally dress this thing up and make it fancy as well. I think it looks great both ways. And for this one, I also did get a size 4. So here is an actual close-up of the dress and the material. Now we're moving on to some basics and some loungewear, then some beachwear. So this little ribbed racer tank is something I know you guys are gonna die for. So I'm really hoping they have it in stock by the time this video goes up. They have been restocking these in a lot of different colors too, so I'm pretty positive that they'll have at least this or another similar version. So I'll try to find all the similar versions that I have and link it, which, by the way, everything will be linked in the description box below, so be sure to check that out. So I just had to get this really pretty light blue color right here. I do have some other ribbed racer tanks from Boohoo that I love, and they're just so flattering. They just kind of, I don't know what it is about these racer tanks. It's just the cut of the neckline right here, when it shows your shoulders, and just like a little bit more right here that makes most women look really nice. So it's really nice to have this option as an affordable option, because you can really pair these tanks with so much. Like I just have it paired right now with a pair of shorts. You can wear it with plain jeans. Some white jeans would look great. A maxi skirt, a mini skirt. There's just so many ways you can go. And so for this one, I got a size 2. All right, next up, here is another tank that I got, same exact tank, except in this sage green color that I am pretty obsessed with. So the maxi dress that I showed you guys previously was also the same color. So again, got the same one in a size 2. All right, then I also almost forgot to mention that I also got the same tank in black. So many different colors available, so many things that you can wear these with, and I love them. All right, so next up we have loungewear. So I got these little sweatpants in cropped, because again, I'm only 5'1", so sometimes these kinds of sweatpants can be long on me, so I got the cropped version. I thought this was gonna be more like the color of the tank, and it kind of did show that up on the internet or on the website, but it's a little brighter than I'd like, but still, they have other colors. They also have like a stone neutral tan beigey color, in case this is not your taste. But I'm just glad that it fits me, and it's really, really soft. And this is what the back looks like. And then for these ones, I actually was able to get a size 0, and they fit perfectly. All right, so next up is another loungewear set. I've always wanted one of these little fluffy cloud-like loungewear sets, but since it's getting hotter, I opted for the shorts version. So let me go up close. It is just as soft as it looks. It's literally like a cloud and I just want to wear it all day. So the top or the tank and bottom are from Boohoo. I just added this little chenille outerwear cardigan just because I love the look of it all together. It's not really all the same color, but it still looks pretty. If Boohoo does have something like this, I will definitely link it. So this is just what it looks like. It's so cozy. And then this is what the back looks like, and they also have it in black, and I believe they also have it in the long jogger version if you don't want the shorts version. I think I mentioned that I got this in a small, but if you are looking for some more cozy loungewear, then I highly recommend this one. All right, last but not least is a beach cover-up or a pool cover-up, wherever you're going. This is literally my favorite beach or pool cover-up. I already have this one in white from Boohoo, and I loved it so much. I brought it on vacations. I've worn it in my backyard. It's just so cute. So this one is just like a plain black, very sheer, kind of see-through type of cover-up. So it has like these long bell sleeves, and the best part about it is that it has this belt already built in, so it's not just like your typical shift dress or beach cover up that you can just throw on and it doesn't have any shape. This one definitely allows you to cinch your waist and make it just so much cuter. And this is what the back looks like, and honestly, if you wanted to wear it as a dress, you could totally do that as well. But it's just so comfortable and airy and breathable, and it covers you up completely so that you can wear any type of swimsuit underneath it, any type of neckline, and it's not gonna show. So this one I did get in an extra small. All right, you guys, that is it for this video. I hope you enjoyed the Summer Essentials by Boohoo video, and don't forget to check out the description box below because everything that I mentioned and showed you will be linked down there. And if you have not already, don't forget to subscribe to my channel before you leave and give me a thumbs up if you like this video. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one.